says we're running.
This the main entrance?
The main entrance.
Oh, okay. Oh, pick for up order.
Brianna.
Okay, I don't know. They'll be down here shortly, I'm sure.
Thanks. Main entrance. Hey, hey. I'm in the lobby. Come on now. This is always fun when I can't get the customer. That's your main entrance. Man. So now it's gonna give me a 5-minute timer. Let's contact her, call or text, which I've done both. Might have an emergency. I'll try to call her again for the third time.
Your message for 81637.
And there she's calling me back. Hey, it's John, your DoorDash. Can you hear me? Hello? I'm going to be like, I am here. I am here. I guess somebody called me back, but then didn't say anything. sent a text, called 3 times. Now I guess we just watch the clock. Boy, I'm real close to getting some free donuts. I can tell you that. I mean, wow, I don't understand this whole system sometimes. Two-minute warning. Now this is, you know, eating up a good half hour of my time. What amazes me is that they let so much time go by. 5 minutes, I personally wouldn't be waiting on anybody for 5 minutes, but outside of this job, can't hand order to customer? Follow the alternate method below to complete this delivery. We'll share your photo and description with the customer. Well, I already sent the customer a picture of where I was at and called her 3 times and messaged her and now waited 5 minutes. I mean, what the hell? Probably in there doing her job. It's a pretty big place though. It's actually where my daughter was born. And there's our timer.